Yes. Love. Yes.
Morning, Southdale, and welcome to this Wednesday. I almost said September. It's not September. December 9th, 2020. Excited to have you here today. Let's start our day off. I'm going to sit back and improve my posture a little bit, and let's have a moment of mindfulness. It's time for the trick of the day. Yesterday you saw Holden, he one-upped me. He did a better trick than I did. It's time for my new trick. Now, when I do this trick, I want to invite you, if you have a trick at home, have mom and dad film it and send it to me, and I'll put it on the Southdale Show. So what do I need for this trick? Well, I need a playing card. Let's magically bring a playing card here. There's my playing card. No strings attached. I can put my hand behind this playing card. It is a floating playing card, and I can magically move this playing card with just some simple magic that I'm using. And notice I don't have any strings attached to this playing card. It's moving freely, and it's pretty amazing, right? So let me get rid of this playing card. Where'd it go? Okay, it's gone. But magically, well, that's not real magic, but it's a cool trick. Tomorrow, I'm going to teach you how to do that trick. If you have a trick, send it to me. I'd love to put it on the Southdale Show. And now it's time. And I pull into school with my car every day, and I love looking at that American flag up on the flagpole. It represents the greatest country on earth. It represents the land of opportunity, and it represents all of our freedoms. So join me with the Pledge of Allegiance. To celebrate today, happy birthday to Ilana Worcester Jimenez. Happy birthday. I hope you have a wonderful day. Just a couple announcements. I have a question. What type of exercise are you getting? You know, we're in quarantine pretty much. We're home quite a bit. But are we exercising? Are we doing push-ups and sit-ups or jogging in place, putting that technology aside? I know it's hard because I'm working with technology right here. I've got my computer and my microphone, and you are on Zoom calls. Make sure we put that stuff aside and maybe go for a walk inside the house, a walk around your neighborhood, making sure you're safe. Let's make sure we're moving out there. Even in the cold weather, it's good to get that fresh air. You know why? Because at Southdale, we are respectful, responsible, safe, and kind. How can you display those words today when you put technology aside and focus on some exercise? And say it with me. S-P-I-R-I-T, spirit, let's hear it. It's nice to be important, but it's more important to be nice. Have a great Wednesday, Southdale.
Dance, yes. Love, yes.